Yeah, I got a scout.
Yeah, I'm gonna start moving my cavalry around. I hear drumming in the town right across Pratt said.
Okay, yeah, they're probably gonna go raid for the four pointer if I had to guess.
Yes. So let's fortify the hell out of it. I'm gonna probably drop my artillery somewhere in the town, so it's right in the center.
Bear in mind also, you're like the far left flank.
Yep.
Yeah, because I don't think they're coming to me at all.
Luckily, most of my line can form pike square.
Yep.
I mean, at least the Austrian dude next to me has a decent amount of cabins as well, so I think we'll be cool.
Someone dropped.
Someone dropped?
Yeah, one of their players. No, not unless everyone else starts quitting.
Are you encountering them?
Yeah. There's horse cannon.
Right in the center. Yeah. I do see it. Yep.
I'm gonna bring my horse gun.
I'm gonna try and move my Cav, my general Cav, that artillery spot, and at least take out one. Line infantry. No wonder what my scouts, my fucking dudes are shooting. A limber.
Found one of their armies.
We have taken the buildings up.
Yes, sir.
I just took out the center line with a cannonball. I see no have support, honestly, on their line. My light cab, at least. They're about to get my artillery.
Are running, sir.
Not going so well over there?
No. Very rusty on this game. I'm not making any excuses. It's just like I'm getting my ass kicked right now.
It's okay.
General has been killed. Awesome. This is a
general.
Black day.
Well, I'm coming back.
Hang in there.
Just guessing gets to assault their line now.
Yeah.
cat form square!
Our men are running, sir!
Come across! Damn, they broke. Dude, my guys are getting out. God. Oh my god. My guy next to me is gonna reach me.
Running, sir!
Sam? Hold. Are you fighting both ranches over there?
I think so.
I'm gonna turn. I'm like hanging on, bro.
We have killed their general, sir. Ooh. Now they must break.
Someone died.
Options.
I killed this one. Moving on to help.
Okay. Hang on.
Our men are running, sir.
No, my house guys run. They ran. Fucking coward.
Oh, come on.
I'm running the guys in. I'm gonna fuck at this point.
I slaughtered the fuck out of the rush over here.
Nice. Do you see my predicament?
Yes, I do.
The French everywhere.
I don't know what our Briton's doing though. He didn't, like, fight the whole game. He's, like, just now catching up with one of the rushes.
Blanking me. Oh my god. I'm dying, bro. My guys are holding out of the house.
Oh,
we're over. Yo, there's so much enemy cab and everything everywhere. Finally, Britain's attacking. That's how effective it is. I know you tried to get over here, bro.
Yeah, man, I'm trying army. It's on the other side of the battlefield.
I know. You should see the point of view, like, with your army. It'd be, like, horrendous. Yeah, we have to march across the other side.
Our men are running, sir.
But everyone's dying. I'm down to 2 units. And I'm about to get charged in the back. And that's about
so
it.
Is that your heavy cav? Is that the other guys?
No. I lost my heavy cav. I lost the house.
We'll take it back.
I am overwhelmed. The other Russian players won the or Austrian. I got rolled by France, bro. Absolutely rolled. Let's just watch the rest of the battle unfold. France has a very strong position, I feel. Charging. What the fuck, bro? Suit is relentless. What is Britain doing? I feel like Britain has an entire line just inactive.
They're straight charging in.
Oh my god.
We form the line on their fucking Russian.
Thank you.
engaging.
Yeah, on the far left. Nice with the cannon support.
Austria's running behind me. Austria's standing in front of me and taking a volley, that's alright.
Yo, that cavalry's very close to your line. In the gap.
Yep.
Got rolled on this match.
Oh, such a fun fight. Still grumpy and breaking. You good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. Just won't shut the fuck up. I just like, I hate whiners.
Yeah, just duke it out.
Just duke it out.
Yeah, like, dude, stop complaining. It's a fucking video game.
Guys came back from a routing. Try and get them in the mix, but I doubt it.
Yeah, so did I.
Got some negative Nancy's in there. Yo, there's so many bodies everywhere.
The
nice
men
charge.
Of fatigue, sir, and must rest a while.
Definitely nice charge. Yeah.
Try and kill the cannons if you can.
Try to. Nice hit.
We have killed their general, sir. Nice. Now they must break.
We hold the line.
Trust me, I'm about to get my shit start firing.
Home!
Shooting at the backs of them.
Charging
again.
Now they must break.
He comes again. Give them the bayonet.
Still has most of his army intact. Yo, are we gonna win?
Yeah.
Yes, we actually rattled the whole army. Oh, I'm actually genuinely surprised. That was a clutch win.
I don't know how we did it, but...
I don't either! I definitely don't either.
All Bruno has to do is turn like two regiments and kill the surviving front regiment over.
Yep.
Dude, I have a Dragoon unit that has like 9 chevrons. They have been busy.
Let me actually make it official. Also go capture the house.
Yes, indeed.
Like, I thought the carnage on my end was bad. Oh my god, like, the center where everything went down.
But even look at my, like, river side, my first part of the battle. We like fought over this creek. It was like, look at all the bodies on this creek on my side, and then I killed the other Russians.
Trying to find
them. It's like top of the map in the middle of that creek. It's where my one cannon is that didn't die. It's like by that.
Okay. Oh yeah, I see all the. Oh Jesus.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
I slaughtered the other Russians.
Russians slaughtered the Russians.
Like Ukraine.
Yes. Just waiting for the last unit to row.
Yeah, there's a cannon. I think it's the AI cannon. Way in the back.
We have killed their general, sir. Now they must break.
Yeah, this is what I pretty much fought all over. Like, you'll see bodies all over the top of the hill.
Yeah, it's just everywhere.
Thank you. catch up to him finally.
Glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours.
Is that your cow?
No, that is.
That is.
Yes.
Oh, Austin,
right? Your Majesty, right? Your Majesty's Dragoon number 4.
I mean, they actually held it for a while. He started with 73, he's down to 24 guys. So, pretty impressive, actually.
I would have, yeah, I got mine down to 22 guys.
Ooh.
Has like 8 or 9 chevrons. Look at those kills, bro. You got a fucking achievement.
I did?
Yeah.
Play the game for 50 hours. Oh. Dig it.
Look at my kills.
Yeah, your kills were on point. Highest of the match.